Hey guys, this is Noise FastRC. Welcome back. Got a short unboxing of the Dromada rally car. I've been wanting one of these for a while and went out of town to one of the hobby shops and I found this one, so I went ahead and picked it up. Just something to kind of have fun in the house. So I'm gonna go ahead and unbox it. First, I'm just gonna show you the back of the box. This is the brush version. It's got the 370 brush motor on it. It is four-wheel drive. And it is the low center gravity suspension. So I'm gonna go ahead and unbox it. It comes ready to run as well, obviously. It's got the control, the charger, the battery, and a couple of AA batteries to get you going. So I'm gonna go ahead and unbox it. Okay. All right, guys, here's the unboxing. There's the charger, control. It's got a couple of adjustments there. Steering, throttle, and the dual rate, throttle dual rate, and steering dual rate. Took the body clips off so I can remove this a little easier. It's got a 370 brush motor in it. It's got a 7.2 volt 13 milliamps battery. It's kind of nice. Never had a small little car like this, so figured I'd just try one. And there's the manual and the batteries. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to share this with you. Let's give you a close up. They have some that are touring cars. Those are brushes, they're a little more expensive. I just want to try one just to get a feel for it. Alright guys, we'll have a short video, running video, test it out. Thanks. Thank you.